Felina, thank you. Just into the KDKA newsroom, Pittsburgh police are investigating an apparent hit and run and shooting in Beltzhoover. Police say this happened just after 2:45 at Gearing Avenue and Chalfont Street. They found the male victim lying down in the street with injuries to his face. Paramedics later found a gunshot wound to his leg while transporting him to the hospital. His condition is unknown this morning.